kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
New Nissan Kicks, bookings open now.
Ha ka sipo tarik mentau nai lor arajar ka kendai UMLA jong ka seng United Democratic Party na Mairang constituency uba met baling do ubalong ru mentau menteri sarkar jong ka di ka sarkar MDA Ulanet pentap kerteng nak kebenta banyak kon ya kesyuki lampang jong ke yang terbar tau an ke jela. Uba met ba aling do akan digesngi ulanet tap kerteng hakamra jong u commissioner and secretary jong ke Meghalaya Legislative Assembly keberan hakendai la chelong. Ringkat ke jingsen ran lang ya u da u menteri rang ba ke jela u Konrad ke sangma u sembot menteri rang ba u ba preston tensong kiwai de ki menteri sorkar bat ki MLA ki badan hak sorkar ya sentap lang jong ke kenhon Meghalaya Democratic Alliance.
If one be single, then at least single.
Air sikit yang ini dalam saya makan dulu. Air sikit.
Nganong ke jisania habaro live fundai gut bat ngano sa makin ai ya kebut kumbang ile kre bat ngile lai ya ketika
hakane ke jugo sngi winason di sangma ukertong ubanya khon ya kane ke jugo kasuki ya ubala pen yang dak sang kongres ke basyong hakal yang persa ulalet ban thap kerteng ringkat ke jing sendran lang unong ilam kal yang persa ayang terbar thawan ke jella U Dr. Mukul Sangma, ringkat giwai deki MLA, jangka seng kongres.
First of all, I would say that it's a privilege I was given last time also. This time also unanimously, the CLP has decided that I should be the candidate for the post of speaker. Yes, I understand the numbers are against me, but all of us are working unitedly. I'm contesting this time to win, not to be the winner's son.
Okay.
It's 19 so, against 40, so you expect some...
We're working, we're not able to tell you now how we are going to manage the numbers.
Really?
Okay, so we wish our candidate all the very best, and in the spirit of democracy, every vote counts. So, as a candidate, also he'll be stretching his hands, appealing to our friends, colleagues. The office of the speaker is considered as a office which is expected to be neutral from party affiliations, and that has been the tradition of our democracy. Therefore, we expect that keeping in mind the overall prevailing political situation in the state across the nation, we'll be able to probably reach out to friends and friends who share the same ideology, principle, concern, and also the appropriate response to a given situation, prevailing situation, will definitely connect with our thinking. And that's how we move ahead. That the office of the speaker is considered to be, though the elected member belongs to a certain political party, but while discharging his responsibilities vis-a-vis the post that one is holding in as far as the office of the speaker is concerned, one is to be seen as neutral, and therefore the office of various party functionaries are not vested with the speaker, whoever holds the post of speaker. That's the usual tradition. The more important thing is to send a strong message that what is the expected lines of response of all the elected representatives of this August House. Is things going well? Are things really good enough for the state to be really complacent and comfortable with the government of the day? These are issues. And therefore, fighting election for the filling of the vacancy of the high post of the Speaker of this August House is very important. It is not just for the sake of filling up the vacancy, but it is for the purpose of sending a strong message to our comrades, to the elected representatives, members of this August House, and also the people of the state at large. That is the purpose. Now you have seen how things are now. You are talking about the lack of development. You are talking about the corruption that's rampant in the government. It's not my words. It's the words coming from their own partners in the MDA. You have yourself carried all the versions of the statements of the leaders from different political parties who are part of the MDA. They have said that the development is in standstill. I think in course of the deliberation and discussions in the August House, today in a short spell, Friday, Monday, Tuesday, we have been able to know what's happening in the state. Therefore, what is the priority in as far as the responsibility of the elected representatives is concerned? Is it not the interest of the state which surpasses everything else? Is it not the interest of the people which surpasses everything else? Therefore, without further elaborating, if you want to further have any more response on various specific issues, then we are there. But in a nutshell, I think the situation demands for all the members of the Legislative Assembly to realign themselves with a strategy which is going to be for the larger good of the state and which will be designed to protect the interests of the state and protect the interests of the people as a whole. Well.